Hi guys, I wanted to do a video of me pranking my girlfriend. I'm gonna tell her that I'm breaking up with her. I'm gonna FaceTime her and tell her I'm breaking up with her. So let's call her and see how that shit goes. It's gonna be so funny, she's gonna get so mad. I'm about to FaceTime her so you can see her too. Hold on one second. Hello?
Yeah.
So I gotta have a talk with you.
Why? What happened?
You remember how yesterday where my grandma said like we shouldn't have a relationship? Well, not her, but like my doctor.
Yeah.
So I kinda think it's better if we just break up. You mad, like, cause it's just better.
Why?
Why what?
Why?
Why? I don't know. I just don't feel like being in a relationship. I feel like being single is gonna be better. It's gonna help my mind, right? It's gonna get me back on school, focus, and everything. I mean, yeah.
This is like the third time you said.
Okay. Shit, so we have back connection. I'm about to call her back. She said this is like the third time you said this. I told you though. I be trying to prank her all the motherfucking time. Oh shit, she calling me.
Hello.
Yeah.
So you don't care about me anymore?
I mean, I care about you. I just don't want to be in a relationship no more.
So you're just gonna throw me away? You're just gonna throw me to the curb?
I'm not throwing you to the curb.
Like, what the hell? I don't get it. Like, just last week, this guy.
I don't understand you. Like, what are you saying?
Good, like, everything was good between us. Like, you wanted to be with me. You wanted to...
I'm about to call you off my house. I'm about to call you off my house phone, alright? Hold on one minute. I can't understand what she's saying, cause can you, cause like this connection sucks.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I just don't get it. Like, I understand you're on your medicine and stuff, and I really want to sit over here and believe and trust that it's just the medicine talking, but yeah, everything was good, so I don't get how all of a sudden you just want to break up.
You said the medicine talking, really though.
Everything was good, so how come all of a sudden you're breaking up with me? You just got the shot on Monday, and literally that same day, ever since Monday, you've been saying you want to break up with me.
Because I do. Bye. Damn, she's trying to put my whole business out there. Goddamn. I'm about to go to Shirley Crib and see what's going on. Because I already told her that we're not together no more. She texted me this paragraph on my phone. So now she's making me feel bad that I did this. So now I'm about to pull up to her house, right? My head hurts so bad. I'm about to pull up to her house and I'll get back to you. So right now I'm at her house. I just pulled up to her house. And she just said she's, I'm about to see what she's doing. She ain't doing nothing. She don't even know I'm outside.
Hello.
What you doing? Your makeup done for what? You could come outside real quick.
You out here?
Can you come outside?
Oh my gosh. Oh. Yeah.
Ashley. Why are you sitting over there?
Oh, because I'm playing. What? I was playing. I came all the way over here to tell you I was playing.
You really drove all the way over here?
Yes. So I could put it on the camera.
Stop playing, man.
I did, though. But I'm really serious.
Serious? About what?
I don't want to be with you. I don't. She mad as fuck. But I came out here to take pictures. Are you? Can I have a kiss? Oh, can I have a kiss?
Stop playing with me. Don't. No.
Why can't I?
No.
Get a kiss.
No. I don't even want to be on the camera. Just take the camera.
Please.
No.
Why?
Because.
You that mad?
You don't want to be with me?
No.
Then why are you here?
To do a photo shoot.
No.
Come on, let's take a photo shoot.
No.
Ready?
No.
Let's go somewhere and take a photo shoot. No. I'm dead serious.
No. I don't care about a photo shoot. This better be a joke. Like, you better be playing take the camera off.
No, it's for a photo shoot.
Why you keep saying you don't
want to
be with me?
I don't get it. Because we a hot mess. We don't belong together.
What? Take the camera off of me. I'm not playing. Take the camera. Yo, I'm not going far.
No, can I have a kiss, though? Can I? Can I have a kiss? A kiss for the camera. Stop playing.
Take the camera off.
Don't
please.
Why?
You don't want to be with me.
Stop playing. Just give me a kiss. I don't. This? I just want to be a photo shoot. But I miss a kiss, though. What's so funny? Pose for the camera, like, click, click. That's what I came over here for.
It's too cold for all of this.
Cold for what?
Take me off the camera, please. Please.
You look sexy.
Take me off the camera.
I'm playing, babe. It's a joke.
You want to see me mad? Yo, take me off the camera.
I'm just kidding. It's a joke. Now, can I get a kiss?
Take me off the camera, please.
Please, can I get a kiss?
You think you deserve a kiss? Why are you telling me stuff like this?
Yeah. I said it was a joke. It was a joke. Come on.
How many jokes is there?
Come on. come on, there's plenty of jokes and this is one of them, so come on. Please, can I just get a kiss? Can I get a kiss?
You got the camera all up in my face.
I want a kiss for the camera. Your mom went to the gym. And you can't kiss me for the camera. And it was a joke, y'all. She don't understand. It was a joke, y'all. She mad. I'm about to do a photo shoot.
Crazy.